Way back when, I was minding my business and I saw a pretty girl in a pretty dress. And I don't know what her problem was, but Georgia got mad at me and all I wanted to do was spill on her dress. But then Georgia and me got away to a new place and I never saw that girl again. I wonder how she's doing. But anyways, we walked for a bit and I met a man who gave us work. And I didn't talk much, but he was awful nice. So then, we just got a fresh start. We go about our days eating beans with ketchup. And then one night, we was playing cards with our friends, and I didn't really get it, but the cards were really pretty. Everybody was there. And then for some weird reason, Carlson went out with Candy's dog, and it must have been a very long walk because that dog didn't come back. He must have been awful tired. Then George and I, we had this dream of going in land and living off the fat of the land, so we got our friend Candy to get in on it, and so that was nice. A couple of days later, Curly walked into our rooms and he was looking mad and he tried to hurt me, but I don't know why. I didn't mean to hurt him either. And then I met up with Crooks in his room and George and all the guys went out. So he was saying all these things about George not coming back, which scared me. And then one day I did a bad thing to a puppy and then Curly's wife showed up and I might have accidentally done a bad thing. So then I ran to the place George told me to go and he was telling me this story. But then I hear this bang, and then I turn around.